we are not having any legal problem because Sajjanar is there since 20 years. Modicare is there since 25 years. Why he is not touching Modicare? Let me explain. Why he is not touching Modicare?
Yes, I approached him.
Not even single day they called our regional sales manager or any higher official of Modicare to know what is this. Because he knows about it. Ayanaku anni telusu. Recently, one company was closed. Several people approached me to know about their company's legal status. I said, you first quit that company. 1 year back, I told the distributors, one of the executive engineer of Telangana government, he came to me and he asked me, can I offer this opportunity to you? Then I said, you quit that opportunity because it is a binary. All binaries are illegal. Let me say, whoever said left and right, that is illegal. Okay? Second one is, whoever asking money to buy products, bulk. So I asked to the person, I want eye pulse. He said, no, no, single product we don't sell. Anybody if says like that, that is illegal. No restriction should be there. If any person asked us joining fee, that is illegal. These three are separating the genuine companies with the bogus companies. See, in India, 2,500 network marketing companies are there. Out of these, only 15 to 20 companies are genuine. In 20 companies, Modicare is number one. Okay? Because of all these things, Modicare is number one. I love Modicare. I am power of spoken word, I believe. I am saying 23rd December is my GBD celebration year. Okay. This is my GBD celebration day and year.